Welcome back, everybody, to more Elden Ring. We're gonna go check out this boss fight here. Is it a dragon? What is that thing? Maybe it's not a boss fight, but it sure as heck seemed like one. Fia's champion. Got wrecked. Sorcerer Roger. That's an interesting fight. There's like no fog here though, that's weird. Can't summon until the fight starts. Trippy. I'm gonna go with the Warhawk on this one. Come on! Who's next? Oh, that's it? Fia's missed. Okay. Weird.
Dogmatic brutes of the Golden Order.
That's right. I don't know.
Then you must kill me, for I am the companion of Godwin, Prince of Death. I wish to be a mother to those who live in death. So it is that any loathing, any hatred that overshadows them, I must bear as a matter of duty with my own flesh. Is that you, dear? Your kind never stop ravaging the weak.
She said kill her, so I killed her. Was I supposed to? I have no idea. But she did. Lindale, the royal capital. Well, we're here, whether we went the right way or not. I have no idea. This is probably not working. Oh, it does. That tells me that must be like a shortcut or something then. Okay, there's a grace. Hey.
My utmost thanks for bringing me to the base of the Erdtree. Here, I can govern my own movement, and thus the accord is fulfilled. I shall depart to ascertain the purpose I was given. Farewell. I shall leave Torrent and the power to turn runes into strength here with you. I wish you luck in realizing your ambition. You have fought long and hard. I have no doubt you will become Elden Lord. May you take the throne.
Wait, my lady left. Well, that's kind of crappy. Oh boy. Okay, well, I want to come back here. Nameless Eternal City, huh? Because there was a coffin over here to jump into. And I want to see where that goes. I wonder what the significance of traveling in coffins is with his. Because, like, even in the other Dark Souls games, you would get in coffins for various things. Or even in Dark Souls games. I mean, this isn't Dark Souls, I get it, but it is, basically. And awaken in a new place, like, huh, not again. That's what I'd be doing. What the crap? Anzil River, Maine. I've been here. Okay. This is nothing new. I've already been to this area. Okay, well. I mean, there's the one thing to kill down at the bottom of here, I believe. The tree, there's the dragonkin thing to kill there. There's this, what am I trying to say? Cathedral-like thing. The tower, divine tower to check out. Look at all the frickin' things down there. Okay. So we are supposed to go over there and go up, looks like. Although I might be able to land down there. But I think this is how you get into this divine tower. Aw, dude. Yeah, you kind of hosed yourself on that one, didn't you? Don't know if there's an easier way to get up here. Looks like there's multiple ladders leading up, so. I did it! Divine Tower of Caelid. Alrighty, do I have the soul for Caelid though? I don't think I do. Or is it, what's his name? Okay. What the heck? That was weird looking. No grace up here, huh? Radahn's great rune. Okay. What does Radahn's great rune do? Raises maximum HP, FP, and stamina. This raises all attributes by 5, I believe is what that does. So, I'm gonna come over to, I think it was that one. We'll check. I'm gonna check what, so right now we're at 45, 15, and 35. And my FP is at 84. And my HP, HP is 1581, FP is 84, stamina is 132. So now we're 1450, 68, and 125. So it went down. Now I have to use a rune. So 40, 10, 30. That's normal. 16, 67, 78, and 143. It's not as good, I don't think. So does that remove? If that's the way that works, that's kind of stupid. It is. Wow. Just wasted 2 great runes, 3 great runes. Or rune arcs, I mean. Okay, yeah, that's kind of lame. FP isn't as enough as much. So my HP and my stamina goes up with that rune. Okay, and this is what I want to figure out right here. How do I get down there? That is my question. I'm gonna follow this ridge line. There's an elevator there. So, deep seal for a well. Wait, have I been down here? Did that put me down? Oh my gosh, it did. Well, that way. That way goes the bear way. This way goes the other way I wanted to go. These things are gonna explode. Oh snap! So this should go towards the golems, right? Yep, okay. gravel stone. Spike palisade shield. Can't talk. Okay. So not bad actually, fighting that thing. Just gotta watch out for his arrows. But this is where I wanted to be. Doesn't do much damage. I have finally made it down where I wanted to go. I want to go check out the big pot. I bet you it's a boss fight. Oh no, it's not. You can now see the Knight of the Great Jar's red summon sign. What? Dude. Knight of the Great Jar. Ho ho. Okay. I think I have to defeat all three of these guys. It's kind of what I'm thinking, but I could be wrong. Let's see. Holy crap, that's cool. And last but not least, the one that was probably gonna give me the most trouble because they're fast. Too soon. Yep. Quick boy. Oh, I can't believe I hit him with that. Oh. Yeah, you're dead. I've killed all three of your knights, sir. What say you? Great Jar's Arsenal.
Wonderful.
That's so cool.
Please help.
All right, what was that? Great Jars. Where's that shield we got? That's cool. Not a helmet, is it? Don't think so. There it is. Vastly raises maximum equip load. Hello. Vastly, huh? So we're gonna go from 96 to what? 100. So that means we still can't carry, put blades, though we can put blades gauntlets on. With that and it was this, we might be able to. Nope. Oh, I didn't put it on. I guess that would have helped, huh? Still no. But I do like the jump attack. So this raises vigor, endurance, strength, and dexterity, but you do take more damage. Stamina goes down for some reason. That's weird. Does this raise stamina? Raises stamina recovery. Raises strength. Holy cow, by 5. Or no, by 5. I had one that raised endurance directly. Greatly raises vitality. Enhances jump attack. We'll roll with this for now. Is there anything else over here, or is it just you? Just you, huh? Interesting. Alright. Well, the other thing we could try in the next episode is finishing this fight down here, these two things. So anyway, guys, I hope you liked this video. If you did, be sure to hit that like button for me. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Hit the bell icon to get notified when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.